Well, police still aren't releasing the names of two people killed in a home in the town of Denmark. Oxford County deputies were sent to the home on Fuller Lane to check on the welfare of the people living there. Instead, they found two bodies, as well as Tzara Jones, who they say was the caretaker for the two people. She was arrested and charged with two counts of murder. Police are not saying how the two people died. Jones, however, will make her first court appearance on Tuesday.